If you want to see how I made this beautiful smoked fish, follow me. Let's do it together. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. How you guys doing? I hope you are doing well. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can make a smoked fish. This method, you can use it to smoke any meat of your choice. We have the smelling, smoky meat. What we need to make this fish a smoked fish is we need rice, we need sugar, we need tea of your choice, any tea of your choice. We need salt. This is the stick I will be using. I want to show you how to make small fish. This fish, I just want me to make ogbono soup. I said before anything, let me show my people. Then, this is the fish we are going to be using. And we need oil too. Okay, the first thing we will do, we wash the fish. We wash the fish and remove the intestine on it. Many things with the way we say we're supposed to they miss. But because of these things, now what we shall do they do. We're not they miss them that too much. Like smoked fish, like smoking meat. If you want to smoke cow or you want to smoke turkey, I don't know whatever you want to smoke. Whenever you want, you need any smoking meat, you are just tasting the smoky thing. This method, you can use it to smoke any choice of your meat. I've already removed the intestine. Now, we are going to be burning it. You guys can see me. Put you through the, you put the tape inside, then you put your stick. This is the tail. You can use paper. Any one of your choice is okay. Okay, here is it. I already burned the fish. Now I'm going to be preparing the ingredients you are going to use to smoke the fish. As I said before, we need rice. Just put it on it like this. Here is sugar. With this system that we are using now, if you use it, the scent that the fish we have, it will be like the one we use wood at all. I'm going to be adding the tea, any tea of your choice. This will give him the scent of smoky. I add two to it. I guess that one is okay. I add a little salt to it. Then I will mix it together. Okay. To be adding a little salt on it. Here is the oil. I cannot find my brushing spoon. Let me use this if we can go with it. Just the top of the fish for you to have that color. Okay, we are done. You can see I just used the oil at the top of the fish. Now I'm going to be taking it into my oven. I will just place it like this and do it three. You can see it. First and foremost, I'm going to take this ingredient we prepared to the oven. Here is the fish. It's already prepared, it's ready. It's going to oven. We'll leave it like 20 minutes. Then we'll check it. Okay guys, as our fish is already on the oven, we wait for like 20 minutes, we go and check it. Please, if today is your first time of coming across this channel, support your girl. Support me by hitting on this subscribe button below. There you will see a bell, touch that bell, stand for notification bell. Anytime I post a new video, you will be notified. Please support me. And I beg you people, support your girl. Help me to be sharing my video. What doing is what doing well. I do a lot of things on my page, showing you guys how to make some food, African food that we miss a lot, especially we that stays in abroad. I talk, I give advice, I make different videos. I do settings also. Please support me. Support me by sharing my video. If it's only one person that receives notification, you send it to all contacts in your phone. Then you have helped your girl. You have support me. As you do that for me, I promise you, God Almighty will bless you. He will grant you all your heart desire. This fish we want smoke, so not a smoked fish. It get another taste with just the one we no smoke. This smoky fish, if we use and to make ogbono soup, okra soup, melon soup, and so on and so forth. This food now what we cook. These are the things that we use to win our husband's heart. Because good woman supposed to know how to cook for her husband and for the children also. Thank you. Let's wait for the fish to be ready. Here is our fish ready. Can't you see it? Okay, we are going to be removing it from this net. Here is our fish. How do you see it? Just try it and then tell me how it looks like. It's very easy to prepare. Just try it at home. Please subscribe to my channel. Share my video. Love you all. Bye bye.